I'm Taki Higo. This is Brief English Practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English modal verb. Must have. Must have. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. Everyone must have thought my speech was awful. Not necessarily. Don't be so nervous. Okay, next. Example 2. He got a low score on the exam. He mustn't have studied hard. Anyway, that's it for this video. How was my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. See you next time. Bye bye.